I am such a Charlize Theron fan. Who wouldn't be? She's not only an Oscar-winning actress, but she's so good at action. I loved Atomic Blonde. More people should have seen that movie. If you didn't see Atomic Blonde, stream it tonight. And I think she should have been Captain Marvel. A lot of us feel she should have been Captain Marvel. Brie Larson's good. I think Brie Larson gives it the anime kind of vibe, which is quite successful. But I think Charlize Theron would have given it the movie star treatment. And I'm upset, by the way, that they're making a Furiosa movie without her. I mean, I know that George Miller's going around saying, if only I could, like, de-age Charlize Theron to do this prequel. And it's like, guess what, George? You don't have to make a prequel. It's a fictional character. You can do anything you want. You can tell any story you wanted to. So you're the one who's choosing not to tell a story where the character is Charlize Theron age. So now she has this action movie on Netflix. Very excited to see it. Really looking forward to the trailer. Not only has Netflix had a lot of success with Extraction, and this is another type of movie like that, but Charlize Theron has had moderate success with Netflix. I say moderate because, unfortunately, Mindhunter, which she produced, isn't that cool, didn't get renewed for a third season. So frustrating. But those first two seasons were amazing. There's something else for you to watch. Look at that. Charlize Theron is just churning out content that's fantastic. All right, let's take a look at this movie. I'm so excited.
Who are you?
You can call me Andy.
You're extracting me already.
I lead a group of soldiers. Fighters like you. With an extremely rare skill set.
What do you mean?
Mother? Let's just say we're very hard to kill.
It's a whole team of Wolverines! Oh, now she's angry.
You've got questions, kid. You want answers? I have the new one. I think she has potential. See, you're already healing faster. You're gonna do great.
That doesn't mean you can beat the crap out of her.
So you good guys or bad guys?
Depends on the century.
So we really never die.
Just because we keep living doesn't mean we stop hurting.
Throughout history, we've protected this world, fighting in the shadows.
Show me some flashbacks.
It's very impossible to disappear in the world we live in today. She'll like me to take one for you.
Oh, thank you so much.
There you go.
Thank you.
Captain Marvel, am I right?
These are
looks so cool.
Extraordinary
rocks the short
individuals.
Hair.
They are extremely resistant to capture.
Oh, that was cool.
They're going to lock us up and weaponize us. But they've never faced an army like ours.
An army of five. Shit, let's start a band.
If we can unlock their genetic code, the entire world will be begging us for the key.
You shouldn't have done that.
How are they immortal? They become immortal when they join up, or do they find immortal people who are stuck in a pool? Ah, flashback! Ah, oh, yes!
Purpose.
Oh.
I strongly recommend that we leave right now.
That was great. She has a sword and she knows how to use it. And a gun.
Let's move!
Wait for the signal.
How the hell can you even tell?
Oh. I'm gonna keep having fun all night. That looks fun. It looks like a Netflix movie, and that's fortunately what it is. I think it looks like it's going to have some very good action. I think it looks like a great next movie to follow up after Extraction. Very much in the same vein. Is Extraction a movie-level movie? I don't know. Maybe the second one might get there, because John Wick was. But I thought Extraction was right at home on Netflix, too. But this looks like a lot of fun. It needs more flashback. I need more flashback. I love history. I'm a big fan of history, so I would, you know, I particularly am like, show them through different periods, I want to see it. I mean, I know that's expensive, but Netflix has a ridiculous amount of money, let's spend some of it. Maybe if there's a sequel, I hope there's more than one flashback sequence. Or maybe at least a cool animated opening where they go through time, I gotta have a little bit of that flavor. So what did you think? Share your thoughts down below. Are you a fan of Charlize Theron? Share your thoughts down below. Subscribe today. Thank you for watching with me. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.